So currently right now we are at gate F31. So we are waiting for the airline to get ready. So we are boarding soon. See you later. Welcome to Legends Beachfront Resort. It is very, very, very nice, but it is actually very hard to get to this place. Okay, so what about nice is, as you can see, woo! This is the view, man. This is the view. As you can see. Yes. Okay, so apparently this is a beach resort, as you can see. Okay, so apparently here now it's actually raining. Okay, it's my wife. Okay. So this is a balcony. Alright man, so we'll be sleeping here and direct is the sea. Woo! Well, quite nice. It's a basket below. Okay, the toilet. Shower here. So it's a top-down shower. We will come back tonight. I think we will try to take more videos. This is the steps that we need to actually make on our way out to the hotel. Wow, so we are at Ulawutu Temple. Currently it's raining very, very, very heavily. Heading towards the Kechatan's area, the tickets. How are you? Are you okay?
Very okay.
Very okay.
Thank you.
this is Pinjana restaurant. So this is antelope steak. Fujin. Ladies and gentlemen, so this is the night view of our resort. Here you can see all the splashing of sea. Wow, it's high tide. It's high tide. High tide. Woo! Today is date 24th December 2022, time check 6 a.m. This is the view directly looking at the ocean. Good morning everyone! Yeah, today is the Christmas Eve, 24th of December. Today is our day 2 in our honeymoon. Yeah. So, as you can see, my shirt here is...
You cannot buy one.
This one is sold, handmade. Handmade by my wife's sister. Okay, this is the ground floor of our hotel. Okay, so this is the school. Surfboard rental. A lot of surfing school nearby here. So if your guys like surfing, it is a very good place to go. Yes. Again. So we are at the Lucky Fish Lounge. So but the rainy season has started, it's high tide. Yeah, it's very cool here to sit down and eat your breakfast or your lunch. Honey, ginger, lemon tea. This is the nasi goreng with a prawn. This is the breakfast set. This is our hotel, our resort hotel.
Oh, hello, Bernard.
Yeah.
And this morning very hot at night.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah. So you see, a lot of people eating there also. Yes! Coming! Wow! I think this is another half-done construction. Maybe who knows, in a few years down the road, there might be some resort hotel upcoming by the sea. Yeah, which is a nice view also. Come on, look here! It's nice video. This is the beach.
You can have it. I protect you.
You protect me. Hey.
Amazing!
Oh, amazing!
Wow, see, so funny!
The white color one?
The sunlight, see! How?
Oh, the sea, the white color wave.
No, the white color behind there.
Oh,
then,
see. Coming, really, yeah. Like very, very beautiful.
Very, very big, huh?
Coming. Oh my god. 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 Oh
Barbecue prawns. They gave us the fried kangkong, nasi, as well as this is clams.
What is she doing? This is the Kana Villa at Bali. So just now my wife want to drink apple juice. I don't know why she want to drink apple juice. Because you know why or not? She steal my red wine just now. She drink finish the red wine. Then a bit blur blur. Then after that we go to the just now the seafood restaurant, right? Then after that she says she want to drink apple juice. Tell me. Why you want to drink apple juice?
I like ma, then I like
apple juice. More walkway straight into our room. Yeah. There is no shelter over here, so we have to bring our umbrella if it's raining. It's our unit, number 4. So this is the main door. Yeah. This is our own private swimming pool. Let's go in. This is the main hall room, the living room, the sofa, the fridge, table. We have a mini kitchen sink, some coffee, tea. This side of the house is our bedroom over here. So this is our honeymoon setup. Flowers, decorations. Enjoy your stay. Okay, so we have our TV over here. This is the view of our swimming pool. They can actually jump in. Wow, as you can see, this is wow. That's our toiletries, water, toiletries area. Shower area here. Get some safe shoes over here. Yeah, at the main restaurant, main cafe. Yeah, at Simayat area. Very unhappy. She wants to eat mixed vegetable rice at Bali.
I need some soup.
Soup. What soup? Mixed vegetable rice soup.
Any soup.
You want the water custard or ABC soup? On the way up. Great atmosphere. This is the pork belly bao. Tacos. Wow, this is the watermelon cloud soup.
Come on, come on, come on. Is it nice? Very good.
Very happy.
Are you happy?
My husband a lot flower man.
I've become flower man. It's not so romantic, this one is called flower man.
Okay, hi. We got some tickets going to the Alas Haram, Ubud. Sun at least 5 days until like this.
Oh yeah, okay.
And we take our clothes and we wash by hot water. We wash by hot water 2 until 3 times.
So it become this.
Yeah,
this
become like this. Oh, yeah. Okay. And we dry under the sun. Maybe 5 days. Later.
5 days. Yeah. Okay.
Become like this. And the next process. Yeah, we peel off the skin. One by one, by hand.
Oh,
yeah, handmade.
Hand you. Wow. Okay.
Not machine, only manually process like this.
Okay.
Yeah, come like this.
Wow.
And we wash again with the normal water.
Very clean. Become this.
Yeah.
The come like this. This.
Yeah. We wash again with normal water. Roasting process. Yeah. We have the roasting process.
Oh.
Till we come after roasted. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Nice. Very nice.
Yeah.
Very nice.
Yeah.
You want to try?
Sorry. For the last process, we put them for the powder until smooth.
Yes, please. Can I?
Hello, everyone. Yeah, we are at the rice terrace inside, trying different kind of coffee. Yes,
you can
see my background is very, very nice.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the 14 different coffee and tea combination at Alas Haram. This is the luwak coffee, the best coffee in the world.
Drink ginger tea? Drink?
So the other one? What is it? This one is what? Lemon tea. Sour. Okay, lemon crust tea. Okay, this is coffee. Chocolate coffee. Wait, dropping. Vanilla coffee.
Yes, nice.
Yes, nice. This one I think you don't like.
Can't think of okay.
Ginseng coffee. Yeah.
This one.
Okay. Nice. Coconut.
Nice. This one, latte.
Not latte. Pandan. Then the last one. Ginger coffee. How is it? Wonderful?
Wonderful.
Wait. Fantastic.
Yeah.
Yeah. Luwak coffee, the best coffee in the world.
Betty King coffee.
Well, if you like coffee, this one is the best.
Mm. We have all the swings over here, the price. So we're going to try the couple swing. Okay. I think my wife cannot take it. She wants to vomit. So I bring her to the restaurant here to eat Asian food. She's craving for some nasi. I don't know why to eat nasi.
Crispy, very nice.
Stop short. Nice again.
Too many they cannot eat rice, they cannot eat soup. Then pour it already. First time eat the tom yum soup. Not enough sour, not enough spicy, but very nice. Thank you.
Bali, we are the Beachfront Shopping Center. There's a food court. So they sell this traditional Indonesian food. My wife ordered.
Okay. Duck, rice. My one is something like a pork kind of a noodle.
Just saw my wife at the scam because somebody go and sell this thing. Yeah, keep pestering her to buy, keep pestering me to buy this. So she very scared. Then she now wear this thing on my hand.
In front of the Beachfront shopping mall, the seaside.
Yes, as you can see, here it's actually very windy. Yeah, very sunny today, that's very good. God protects. Do you enjoy?
You need to see the view.
Yeah, you can slowly move. Here, everything needs money. So this chair is rented, also needs money. 1 hour for 100,000. So 2 is 200,000. This is a tourist area, so they will push you to sell, push you to buy their stuff, all the accessories, massage, do pedicure, even the coconut.
Yeah, yeah, as you can see, the coconut is very big.
Coconut juice is quite nice, but it's a bit pricey, lah. Yeah. Anyways, tourist attraction spot. Yeah, so nice view. Yeah.
Hi. Okay. Why?
Medical.
Medical. What? What are you doing?
Maybe.
The leak. How is it? So we're gonna do medicure. See my wife.
Yeah.
And also do medicure, you know, medicure. Yeah. So we just hop into this shop.
all the saloon spa. It's a very friendly shop. Day of our honeymoon. Tomorrow we are flying back to Singapore. Very sad. How's the feeling? Okay, very happy. Yeah, but I also very happy. Can sleeping. Yeah. Yay.
Need to tapau one
day. Cannot tapau already.
Then tomorrow buy for maintenance.
How to buy for you?
We can go and buy one.
You want to wake up what time?
7.
7.
I can work up my or wait every morning at 7 woke up.
So how today last day? How is it?
Very good.
Very good. What are you doing now?
I show something.
You want to do. But here we order
a lot.
Nasi babi special. Okay. Comes with a small soup. Still something. It's soto ayam. Mm. This is lychee and pineapple martini. One black burger. Pork also. This is avocado milkshake and one smoothie bowl. Nice.
Nice.
Set up.
Then this one team, this one eat.
Hello everyone. Okay, so today is our honeymoon last day. Very sad. But
so for what?
Sad to leave you alone. But well, yeah, we are going back to the airport in around 10 minutes time. Denpasar Airport. So we'll reach Singapore at around possibly 3:30 to 4 p.m. So today is 29. We've been here 7 days. Today is day 7. Yeah.
Seven.
Yeah, so hopefully we will come back here again for holiday. Okay. See you back in Singapore. Bye.
Okay, hi guys. Yeah, we are at the Denpasar Airport. Our flight has been delayed for another 2 hours and a half. Yeah. It's 1 o'clock. Barrett is supposed to depart from here at 1 p.m. but now it's being rescheduled to 3:35 p.m. The time check now is 1:20, so we have another 2 more hours to go. Yeah, so my little Dino and the family is checking. So I don't know how are they doing. Yeah, hope they are doing fine. So this time round, we got 2 surprises bringing back to Singapore. Okay, so we'll contact you again in Singapore. Thank you.